Before the concert this evening, I was reminiscing with Dame Joan Sutherland in her dressing room about some funny performances of Fledermaus we did last year in San Diego just before my retirement. And she told me a wonderful story about her first meeting with George London. And I asked her to come out and repeat it. Joan? Your wonderful story.
I'd been singing at Covent Garden for about 6 years, and I received my first engagement out of Great Britain. It was to go and sing at the first Vancouver Festival, to sing Donna Anna to George's Don Giovanni. I was so excited, I couldn't believe it. I thought something will go wrong, you know, it just won't happen. But it did, and it was a wonderful, wonderful experience for me because George was so encouraging and so kind. So helpful, such a professional, so wonderful about staging. He'd done the role many times, but he was only too willing to work with me, who, after all, had not done Lucia then. I was just really, really beginning. And he seemed to be so impressed, and indeed he was apparently impressed. He was determined that I would do an audition for the Met. Well, it was summertime, and certainly Mr. Bing, as he then was not there. And I didn't feel that I was really ready, but George set the wheels in motion, and I went for 3 days after Vancouver to New York and sang an audition. I foolishly sang, I think, Cara Nome in English, and probably Non Mi Dir. I can't even remember now, but I certainly remember George, and it was, for me, a great, great lesson in humility and helpfulness to youngish artists.
Anyhow, what are you going to sing for us?
Well, I'm going to try and have a bash at Au Beau Pays from Huguenot.
Pleasure.
Thank you. Lord.